And today then we'll be doing leg extensions. This is muscular endurance, so we'll be doing 3 sets of 15. So you have to do it. Pull the salt pot. You put your hands on the grip. You push your legs out. Hold it there. So you're working your quads. Don't let the weight touch your leg. Push it. Going too fast and you have to wait for touch as well. I'll show you it again. Hands on the grip. Don't let the weight touch you, shoulder. Slow, hold for a second. Come back now. Don't let the weight touch you. Do it again.